that's not God's plan for you.
Absolutely not. That's never God's plan for you. There's the kingdom of darkness, but there is a kingdom of light that is here for you today, that can set you free. May once the sun sets you free, you're free indeed. Put your faith in the right place. Put your hope in the right place. Submit yourself to God. You know, give yourself to the Lord. Let God set you free. Because the bottom line is that there's an enemy out there that comes to steal and destroy. So I want people to understand that the book is not about me. It's never about me. The book is about, you know, my pastor Carter says to me, for the souls of men and the glory of God. That's what I'm here for. That's what God saved me for. To open up the eyes of the believer, to open up the eyes of the unbeliever. If I have to suffer for 25 years so you can get your freedom, so be it.
But what are you wanting people to get from this book? What are you wanting them to understand that they can apply to them?
You know, one of the things I say is the book is like mine. The book belongs to God. I want people to know that there's a spiritual realm, that you don't have to be in the condition, in the state that you're in. This book has impacted people's lives. This book has touched people's lives, transformed people's lives, opened people's eyes. People got saved through this book. People have gotten delivered from witchcraft through this book. So it's supernatural. It's not me. It's not about a man. It's about living Jesus Christ that can set you free, that can put you to life like you said, a life of purpose. Even when you're going through trials, you still got peace. Shalom. Nothing missing, nothing broken. Every fragment of pieces together.
Sure.